The following contest
the King of Kings means business here tonight.
Kidding me, he always means business, Cole. That's what makes Triple H so dangerous.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
And that punch lands hard.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H. He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
He saw that one coming.
Cerebral Assassin is so ready for this.
Triple H knows how to polish off an opponent.
Next entrance, getting ready to come out.
Can you take it?
It's the five time. He's fought out of it.
Scary. guaranteed a title opportunity of their choosing.
And he's still in this.
He's fought out of it.
What a rescue there.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Dropped. And that was a hard, hard shot.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. And he reversed it.
Good move there. After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his back for the foreseeable future.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making...
He's still in this one. He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened? We're about to have another one.
He's got over the top. He can both feet to hit the floor.
Hey, mid-stage. Get a Rick. He was able to reverse that. Let's move. What do you got in mind?
He's nearly out of this one.
Yeah. so slippery.
Man, Chris Jericho, what offense.
Kane in trouble here. He's got him. Look in the corner, Michael. This doesn't bode well. DX chop. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
The big red machine has been eliminated. Oh, look out!
And he's fighting to stay alive for the second time.
The superstar's out. Moments away from the next entrant. Oh, my gosh, another one? Is it time already?
He's falling out of it.
Something all the money in the world couldn't save JBL here tonight.
Jerry, you talked about this moments ago, but you can't help but be aware of the aura of this man, Triple H, and what he's achieved throughout his career. You're looking at someone who's so focused as to be the very best at whatever he does, and will achieve those results by any means necessary.
And when you talk about what makes Triple H tick, and what Randy Orton's been eliminated, wow, that changes the complexion of this match completely. Oh, trying to put him away.
So the short version is, he's been a WWE champion
World Heavyweight Champion, Intercontinental Champion, European Champion, a World Tag Team Champion, a Royal Rumble winner, and a fittingly a WWE Hall of Famer. Whew, I'm almost out of breath. Some serious punishment. Look, I would wait to experience to get caught by a sloppy move like that. Well, it's certainly an amazing arena to go to HBK. Watch out! Watch out! Oh, my! What a knee! Christian not let. Oh, my God! There goes Triple H! Big opportunity here for Christian.
On the bottom rope, hanging on for dear life.
Opponent into making a mistake here.
Look who it is!
Has so many different maneuvers and holds and attacks, it's almost impossible for an opponent to anticipate what is going to come, when, and from what direction.
Oh, watch it! He's in big trouble just trying to hang on! Who's coming?
And he's tripled up!
Oh, yeah! I hope everyone has their boarding passes! Mysterio's ready to fly!
Changed again. And he gets out of the way.
Hey now! Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it? Oh man, what a shot!
And he does it one more time.
Here comes another competitor.
He's going to the top rope.
Boy, there's no way he's gonna. Oh, oh, he got him!
Take a chance like that. Badly, he must want to win this.
Taker's in trouble.
Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. He's down there on the bottom rope. Not sure how long he can hang on, though.
And now, Rey Mysterio pushing forward.
Oh, he did it. What's this? Look at this. Rey Mysterio doing some good work here. He's in a precarious position. Down he goes.
He's still in this one.
Moments away from the next entrance.
Oh, mama. It's Batista.
Undertaker's defenseless. If this was boxing, the referee would have stepped in a long time ago. Uh-oh. He's in a very precarious spot down on the rope there.
So much out of this guy.
He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
And there's a fight for survival going on in the corner.
It's almost time for the next competitor. Here comes another one. How's this going to affect the match?
And now trying to shove and fight and hoist his opponent over the rope and out of the ring.
Oh, and he's still in this. digging way down deep if he wants to keep going now. And that was broken up before it could land. What a rescue there. Uh-oh, he's in trouble. Oh! Watch it, watch it.
Someone to sleep on.
That was a heavy shot. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
He's falling out of it. He gets out of trouble there.
Oh! Michael's not letting up for a second.
Comes Batista. Michaels, he's not going to. Oh, sweet chin music.
The superstar's out. Bam! And that one rocked him. Next entrance, getting ready to come out.
And here comes another competitor.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
But I still don't see him giving up. After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. Ow. Look at this. I love it. Michaels is a performer. Ouch.
Look at the eyes of that. So much intensity. He's ready to go.
Undertaker's got it. Look, over there in the corner.
He's still in this one. A counter by the Dead Man.
Well, you've got to respect Undertaker's cat-like quickness. He can pounce at any time. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here? These matches are so dangerous. You never know when or where you're going to get attacked from.
Reversal. Can he follow up?
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's going to Batista makes him pay for all that.
This could be big right here. Uh-oh. It might be Kenny still in this. He's got him.
Here goes Michaels. Look at him. And Shawn Michaels comes up a little short. He's feeling it again. He's set up in the corner. Can he find the right combination of moves to pick up the elimination?
Oh, what an offensive move! There goes the superstar! No! Oh! Hey, Edge shows us some clever offense here.
He's still
control. He might be done here. Display by Shawn Michaels. Oh, what impact. Oh, that's devastating.
And now the toll of this very physical contest is beginning to show on his body.
Oh, ow! Oh, going to the top, high risk.
He is slowly getting dissected.
No! What? Does he have his eyes open?
Doing whatever it takes to win. And it's Edge getting
out! I don't like how slow he is to react right now. What a battle, what a great Royal Rumble. What's gonna be the next superstar to enter this thing? Probably these shots to the head. I've got a feeling that Suit's gonna be on his dime for the foreseeable future. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Setting it up. Oh, man, what a kick!
And Batista's been eliminated. That's the cutting for Steven Regal.
Yeah, and don't let the door hit you in the butt on the way out. Oh, out of nowhere! Uh-oh, what are we going to see here?
Shawn Michaels switches it up.
HBK can be so unpredictable.
Rey Mysterio may get this, folks. Wouldn't feel any better after that move.
What is keeping Rob Van Dam even going at this point? Talk about catching a beating. Good night. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. What a move.
Opportunistic maneuver by Ish.
Point.
And the amazing display by Shawn Michaels.
And he gets leveled. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. Shawn Michaels hit that one. Pouring out of Rey Mysterio. Who's coming out next? Oh my gosh, another one! Is it time already? Uh-oh, he's in trouble! He's going out of it! Trying to defend the hole. There it goes! And with that, Edge has been eliminated. Setting him up. Oh, knee to the temple. What? You gotta be kidding me. Nash is eliminated. And now three competitors remain. And now you got the number 619.
Cena's gone.
Oh, man.
Cena's going to agonize over this one for a while.
And now it's down to these two.
Oh, this is going to be good.
What offense Shawn Michaels is showing at this point? Uh-oh. It might be time to run.
And Rey Mysterio is rolling.
Whoa! Look out! Watch it!
Oh, and he's cut off. As quickly as he was coming back, it's over just like that. Mysterio is feeling it again.
Looking good. He's standing through. Oh, man.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh,
trying to put him away. The intensity.
Yeah, what a move. Whoa,
he's measuring.
Really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
What's he thinking here? Nice head scissor.
And it's over for Shawn Michaels.
All good things must come to an end. But I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
Here is your winner, Rey Mysterio.
He wins the World Rumble. He's going to WrestleMania. It